Welcome to a quick video tutorial on using regressions in Desmos. Before we dive into creating a regression, we'll need some data. You can easily copy and paste data into an expression line to create a table. Once your data is in, Desmos will automatically adjust the graph window to fit. To create a regression, click the Add Regression icon to the left of your expression, or open the Options menu next to your Y variable and select Add Regression, located at the bottom of the menu. This will instantly add a linear regression below your table. You'll see an equation with coefficients specifically calculated to best fit your data, as well as measures of correlation. In this case, the line of best fit has a slope of 0.6942 and a y-intercept of 10.29. There is also an option to plot the residuals, which represent the vertical distance between our data points and the model. By clicking Zoom Fit, we can get a better view of our residuals and observe that the points in the middle of our data set are higher than the calculator regression line, and the outside points are lower. We can then use the Zoom Fit icon in the bottom left of the expression line to automatically adjust the graph settings back to best display our data. Want to try something different? Click the Regression Model drop-down menu to explore other regression models. Let's try using a quadratic regression model, which you'll notice gives a better fit for the data, both visually and as indicated by an R-squared value closer to 1 in the statistics section. Now, let's go a step further by clicking the Snapshot icon to copy the regression model into the expression list. Once the snapshot is in the expression list, you can define it as a function, plug in different variables, and test predictions based on your model. Next, if you want to see how the regression model is structured, click the More icon to view the model source. By selecting Export Model to Expression List, you can see the format for writing a regression manually using the tilde symbol. Using this notation, you can create your own custom regression expressions if you want an equation that is not one of the supported models. For example, we can determine the equation of our quadratic expression in vertex form rather than standard form. Learn more about regressions and other features in the Desmos Help Center. We can't wait to see how you'll use the regression tools.